Okay, look at the hole. Holy shit.
I know.
It was a plane. It was definitely a plane.
They said a 737 plane. Steve.
You think that was a suicide?
That was a terrorist.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It's on. You know it, right?
I don't know, guy.
Everything's fucked up.
I just thank God my mother's on vacation. And you notice something? The flames are getting lower and lower, guy.
Yep.
They're slowly going down the building.
That building looks like it took a major hit.
It did. It's a plane.
God damn.
That building's never going to be the same again, has it?
Can you bring that building down?
You can't. You gotta implode it.
You can't even implode it. It's too high. You gotta dismantle it from the top.
This is unbelievable. This whole city is shut down. You saw it happen? How? You heard it? What happened?
I heard it. Well, I heard the plane.
Yeah, you heard that, right?
You think that was like, that was terrorist?
It sounded like it right by the building, and some guy said it flew over right in front of the building.
You think that was a terrorist? Terrorist attack?
I don't know. They have some guy on the phone who said it was either a 737 or an Airbus. He witnessed the whole thing.
An Airbus?
Yeah.
No, an Airbus is too big.
Holy shit, man.
No!
That's the other building! That's terrorists!
Other building?
That's terrorists, bro! That's fucking terrorists!
Oh!